I'm not a there's only guys around who ensure that what we see today continues to exist. And we're very happy that he's been able to keep the flag flying. One of the reasons why we're celebrating him is not because he's... what I would call any personal reasons, but the fact that he has been around for a long time, we know what it takes to run and sustain a lounge like this. We know what it takes to sustain any business at all in this environment. There's so many outfits like this that have come and gone. Those who came before him, those who came after him. But he's very rugged, and I'm very happy that he's been able to sustain this business. He's been able to sustain this lounge, which continues to be a source of joy for a lot of people. So this evening, we're here to celebrate this great guy.